Thank you very much. This is amazing. Amazing grace. Not yet. No, in fact, yesterday night, I have said that. But I just want to rectify a couple of things. First of all, it's not a comedy show. I'm sorry if I was laughing. You have to apologize. I have to apologize for it. No, you don't have to apologize. I have to apologize. Because sometimes we have those inside jokes, you know. People think actually we're quite boring, but let me tell you, spend a day with us, you're gonna have the best time ever. So we do have lots of fun. And we're human. But what I've said yesterday is we had a couple of interviews and the journalist was saying to us, you know, asking us if we feel how lucky we are after 8 years, etc. And I've said that yesterday and I mean it. Every night we see our audience, you know, you really give us a reason to be here, and it's just because of you that we're here, and we love that, and we can't thank you enough for being everywhere around the world, wherever you came. You know, I see Switzerland, I see all the countries. It's unbelievable. And just to prove you that actually I'm not telling you some stupid lies, I'm gonna ask Urs a couple of questions. He's the computer. The computer doesn't say no, he says yes. Actually, Urs, what's the name of the lady there? The lady in the med. There. Oh, come on, he knows all the names. Okay, over there, the blonde lady there.
Well, that's Anita, that's Anne-Lou.
Yeah.
That's Pam.
You see what I'm talking about?
There's Kasumi. Who else have we got?
So the guy, he doesn't...
That's the reverend. Yeah, there's Hazel.
All right, that's a birth.
I know, but I can't tell you.
But just to tell you that we really know who are fans, and you are really dear to us and really important. We love you, really.
We love you!
Okay, now the guys are sleeping, so I'm going to make it shorter. Because actually we're talking about how much we love you. This one... is actually one of my favorite songs. It was on our first album, and it means a lot to us, and we would like to dedicate this next song to all of you. It's called Every Time I Look At You.
To my heart, I can never find your
Thank you, darling. Is that?
Porque un día podrás escalamentar, porque acá.